Draft.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna use some of these interstitials or interludes. Yeah. That I had a premonition a couple months ago that this moment was going to happen. And now it has. Really, truly has. Yeah. singing this, an interlude. Or the tie go. know, I had thinking of that modem noise. How is the camera lens? Oh, it's tilted. It's tilted. I'm so sorry about that. So sorry about that. Heavy is the crown. Heavy is the crown that lays on the sovereign's head. Right. I feel so honored to share with you. It's okay. We're gonna get this. We're just going to go like so. Okay. Bandages tuck to the plastic. You see, let's do it like so. It'll be a bit slithery. Oh my, am I going to be able to get all of this through? Okay, Google, play Manchester Orchestra.
Playing Manchester Orchestra on Spotify.
Oh my. Keeps drooping.
Yeah.
so hard to keep the study today. I guess Spirit really doesn't want me to film after all. Without the lights, you know? Interstices. And you get really good at yoga. You can create your own resistance.
It's only beginning, swallowing up.
Yeah, I got right in there. Wow! Holy. Holy moly. I just, got these amazing cherry cordials earlier. Bit of I don't know if they call them in Islam, you know, in a religious figure who gives an address. Ta-ta. She's really a wonderful friend of mine. And, let me put the bass back over by the boy. It's already feeling warmer in here. Trish is very smart. She keeps snacks all over the place. No, upstairs and downstairs. But for me, it's like, well, you know, in my spaceship, I don't know how hers works, but they're all different. This is both the bottom of the ship and the top of it. It's a wheel. It orbits. And the time goes up, and the time goes down. You know, I'm just trying to come down from a massive creative peak. And it was so strangely calm driving today. I actually just like zoned out for a second. Amazon to buy it. We're sorry, the car turning slowed as I was slowing. And yet again, disastrous as ever. Which is to say that there's a lot of slack in the system. Which is that everything happened by instinct the way it's supposed to happen. And with the middle of the day, lunch hour, I was driving relatively slow. There was an abundance of space between the two vehicles. Never in danger of arguing. Worst case scenario is that it kept going. And the car turned away waiting. Which, by the way, happens all the time in Philly. People like blow past road lights all the time, bypass cars all the time. Which is why I always hesitate. And I'm about to turn and cars are going straight. Cars going this way, I'm about to turn this way. And I don't know if they're gonna roll out in front of me. Never experienced that in New York. And nobody has those people in their title drivers. But I, but it's worse. Well, no. There's a misconception that people are terrible drivers in New York. I should have held that one back a little bit more.
People are actually highly observant. It's just a really congested city. Mmm. I just got into this like cookie thing. Okay, enough.
I just go back and forth like this. Back and forth, back and forth.
This drink's so good at relaxing.
This drink's so good at relaxing.
Oh!
Ow, I just put the inside of my right cheek. Ah, no, 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 no. I can't turn around like, okay, I don't like that.
So low enough, you guessed. You swapped your conscience with your father's medication. Limped from Rome to Lawrenceville. And on the way, wrote a self-made declaration. But when you got to Pleasant Hill, you forced the traffic to erase your demons. I made a pact with you and God. If you don't move, some guilt that you would even let him touch you. Can you hear me? What's your name? You could not speak, just lay amazed at all the damage. As the high school's letting out, all the kids saying the same thing that they used to. It's an alien. It's an alien.
I can see so much better through these Syrian glasses than I can through Descartes' window. Do you know Syria? L'chaim and happy Hanukkah. Do you know Syria? When I switched primarily to, well, no, we watched a lot of movies and TV. I mean, I also listened to a lot of music. We did both. Terrible about Garrett Felder, isn't it? Pure feudalism of academia hasn't been there, that he's not going to be reappointed at the end of the coming calendar year. For criticizing his department of universities' racist structures. You know, it's actually a much more severe case than what I experienced at Gettysburg College, because he's both a more prominent scholar with far more credits to his name than I have. I believe he's published 2 books already, or including co-authored one with the late Manning Marable. He's a renowned African American historian. So, which he's just doing what he's been taught to do. But again, it's like these, you know, the chair similarly was complimenting him just 4 months ago about this major war that he had won. And then, like, I guess he got, through his own initiative, a $42,000 grant for what he was calling, him as collaborators, I don't know the full scope of the project, but Winter Freedom Ride or Winter Freedom Sessions, something like that, you know, for supplies mostly, like $42,000, because he's being told that because he didn't go through the department and universities like normal protocols, like, they couldn't take the money, even though he wouldn't have been able to get support for his project if he had gone through the normal channels. And what difference does it make? It's money.
You are the new bride. Oh, that's
but again, similarly really to Gettysburg, they're not. It's really, it's a huge distraction for him. Although he's on leave this year anyway, at Harvard, so he's gonna be fine. But it's a huge distraction nonetheless. It's also like a very small university or academic institution trying to big time people who are much more powerful. Okay, Google, play Metric.
Playing Metric on Spotify.
Do you know the U.S. has a lower life expectancy on average? The average U.S. resident, or however it's rated per nation state, is less than the United Kingdom. And that has gone down 3 years in a row. It's a real crisis that we're in, folks.
I love that phrase that Guerri used. Help. I'm alive. Enlightenment. It keeps a lot of us up at night.
I feel like I picked this up from out there. I just keep saying that.
Thank you.
feeling like a hammer. My brain's exploding a little bit here because the latest play I got is really unreal. The latest tip, that is. Treated about the ghost in the machine. Wasn't connected to the internet on this. And it came to the internet, to Wi-Fi, that is. So I had taken it off when I was driving around because it's spinning Wi-Fi. It keeps picking it up and screwing it up, screwing up my directions. Just screwing up my capability. It keeps saying it's online when it's not actually connecting to anything. It's such a stupid bug in the system, if you will. It's like Wi-Fi connectivity. And so when I went to connect to my Wi-Fi, I noticed that there was like a Wi-Fi network called Descartes Window. Which is uncannily like the object subject duality that I've been playing with and kind of take apart. Not even I'm a ghost in the machine. Phrase I thought RRP had used. In reference to my relative lack of attention to the Godfather in my dissertation, I thought he had said, it's like the ghost in the machine. And I never had a chance to really look that up, although I thought about it once or twice subsequently. And for some reason, I just thought to look it up, and it's all about mind-body dualism as proffered by Descartes and critiqued by this 20th century philosopher. And then I saw the name Arthur Kessler, who of course, if I'm not mistaken, is a figure in Woody Allen's early work. Because Woody Allen is a cultural omnivore, meaning everything and everything. except for... Well, he didn't really do... He took contemporary culture, he did very elite. A lot of his work is about... I mean, it really is like a Woody Allen, Jerry Seinfeld, Sean Kennedy. I mean, I'm not saying I'm like Woody Allen, Jerry Seinfeld, but it's like a lot of the work is about, right, coming from like sort of basic ethnic white origin immigrant background and then sort of becoming famous. And right, and like sort of having to deal with what comes with that. And of course, Ghost in the Machine is a Ghost in the Machine is the name of White Police, so it's 1981 album. And it all started because I saw Velvet Rope Enforcer by Alan Kay. My friends, I don't know, but this is an interstitial, you know, I was also reading about, you know, performance is habit, you know? Performance is habit. Hashtag DCMMM.